All right. So, let's fight the weak, this your boy, Victor. I get the perfect time of wait. Let's change to the crab arm. Yeah, let's use the crab arm. If the crab arm is work, I might just use the crab arm. Or maybe we can just change the crab arm to be on the handle of the pizza cutter right now, you know. I think that's work too, right, chat, you know? Alright.
Open your eyes. Gaze upon the new world.
That didn't work. Ow. I missed all the attack at the beginning. Haha, ow. Oh, damn it. I mean, it's work, but I just missed the parry, that's all. I think Victor didn't get touched by the pet. Yeah, but I mean, for the Puppet King, you know, that's the point. For the Puppet King, I feel like I did not beat the boss now, you know. I hate it. I mean, it's me nothing, but it's fear, you know. It's fear like, you know, the people just kind of point at you and then... Yeah, you got the easy way, dude. You don't actually win. You don't learn anything. that quote, you know. You did not win. You don't learn anything. You cheat your way through. You know, it's something that I just hate that, you know. The crab cutter, yeah, we might use that, chat.
Open your eyes. Gaze upon me.
Oh, don't step on me, bruh. I forgot about that shit. Oh, I forget the last one again. All right. That's the crab! That's the crab! Ooh, ah, ooh!
It's not over yet! I am the chosen one!
Oh, he faked you, right? I see. God, I forget again. Ooh, ah. Get fucked! Yeah! The crab arm always win. The crab arm is the win. Mess with the crab, got cap again. What the fuck is this man budget? Oh shit! He got stabbed. Is that the dog guy? Nope, it's not. Don't you mean that's a third fate? Come on, man. That's not cool, dude. Ooh. Oh, is it the guy that laughed thing at the when you beat the archbishop, right? He got the dude, the Dark Soul dude. What is that guy name again? You know, the same guy that have the armor when you roll and attack enemy, you know, the one. Slow crap, such a villain.
I'm surprised you defeated
Simon Manas.
Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manas.
Simon Manas.
A leader among alchemists.
Oh, this is the alchemist leader.
I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery.
Yeah, so he's did the same as Bakon. The Kirk Knight of Thorn, yeah.
You've seen this place with your own eyes? Truly inspiring,
nah,
is it
not?
What do you suppose our cure has created here?
Shit! Ah, you create monster, fuck you!
You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it.
Oops, just that's the
like
truth. All right, well.
We
nice, Pasha. Ending the first in the first time today, we're gonna get some weird ending for sure. We're gonna answer true or fail and keep doing that. It's fine.
The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir.
Elixir, okay, well, that's see, it's just the blood, you know. We found the blood. The blood is the key to, you know, make us become better than human. Trust me, you know.
Abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future. On the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Sainta statue can help you.
Oh.
In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing.
Okay.
Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manas, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
All right, well, thank you for the key. Hey, throw stuff at him right now. Hey, you. Get fucked. It's not work. Damn it. You know the thing about that, you know, when you compare this game story with Bloodborne, it's just like one to one with Bloodborne, right? And that's the weird part, chat. Imagine that if this game have DLC and you are the Pinocchio and you sleeping and wake up in the dream and that dream is Alice in Wonderland. And not actually Alice in Wonderland, but it's just the nightmare of the alchemist and the stalker that died and stuck there because they love killing humans and stuff like that. It's just gonna be born again, right? You know? Come on, man, you know? Oh, a lot of people want to talk. I think I should go back and talk to the girl. Say that you have to clear the thing for you too, right? Manat is based on the coachman, the wagon driver that bring the boy to the island, to turn them into the donkey or the pressure island. Also, this is the guy I see. Alright, want to talk to me again? I don't think I need to level up right now. I think I'm pretty good shape right now, so I'm gonna buy.
Lady Antonia has her illness.
Oh, I'm sorry. Worsened.
Perhaps because she lost hope.
I want to buy a game, okay? I'm sorry. Press X too fast.
Lose her soon. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. But I still believe the gold coin fruit is our last hope. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that most miraculous of medicines. Please find a way to treat her.
I have the thing. Alright, but I'm gonna buy stuff. Let me buy. Oh, I can buy this! I don't think you need this one, right? But I buy anyway, fuck it. Or just one at a time, alright, I see. I'll take it, alright? Hello there, do you want the koi?
People have no idea. Thanks for keeping me up.
Alright, yep. Boss Weapon! He gone! Dog is gone! Cat, what's up, cat? What's up, cat? The dog is gone! Where's the boss weapon? I need the boss weapon! Come on! Let's just chain back to using the Sakila again. I love it. Please, Sophie, want to talk to me too?
So you met Simon?
Yes.
I've been dreading this conversation. I should have told you about Simon earlier. But it's the sort of thing you have to see to believe. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution.
Uh-huh. So he's just healing Chirrut, right? You know, the shore.
A new world in Krat. A horrible future. Even worse than the carcass monsters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can.
Uh-huh.
Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can.
So the Alchemist Island is just the pleasure island, right?
Save Krat.
They don't want to call that because it's kind of horny. So, you know.
Will you do, me a favor?
Yes!
For once, it's not difficult or dangerous. Just give this to Alidoro. I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now.
Oh.
He'll understand the significance of this gift. I know. Just do this for me, and I'll be grateful.
The four finger. Oh.
I know my way around.
Yeah, you know your way around. Huh.
At the house of an.
Huh. I can upgrade my shield. Yes. Yes, the counter shot. So block and then do the attack, right? Yes. The shield bro is black. It's back. I'm sorry. Strong get vision up. So I just do the thing. So I come here, right? And then I block it with the shield. And attack back. Nope. How do I do that? So hard to do the parry, actual parry. It's such a one frame. How do I do the attack like that? The place the attack, right? Place and hold the Legion arm button. Oh! Oh! God damn! Alright, that's cool. That's cool. The Godfinger is real. Alright, so what did they say again? The dude is go to the other one. What again?
No matter what,
I wanna buy all the money out, so I might lose it somehow. So I'm gonna buy this out, you know, so I don't have anything left. Should buy this too, because you know it's pretty fun to throw at people. He in the balance swarm, right? Okay, wait. I forgot we should read the key. The Sailless of Mercy Statue Gallery Key, a key competent by Simon Manas, leader of the Archivist. It opened the Grand Attachment Gallery where the Sailless of Mercy Statue can be found. The genius engineer Camellia received a request from the Archivist to create a masterpiece. This was the Sailless of Mercy Statue that brought back to life the puppet under Golden Divine protection. And the fourth figure, a gift of gold made by Eugenie for Alidolo. Uniquely, it only had four figures. Eugenie vividly remembered the stalker who saved her from the workshop tower. Right before she starved to death, she prepared a thoughtful gift to thank him for his heartbreaking sacrifice, right, you know. Adidado is in the swamp according to Eugenie, but the butler wants you to look for the alchemist to study the golden food. Remember him? Oh! I have to go back to the dude too, right? Is this the dude? The dude right here, right, I think? Yeah, do this right here, right, I think. Yeah. Dude!
How's the cure for the petrification disease coming along? Glad you asked. It's going well.
Yes.
Thanks
to you.
And
you give it to the woman.
Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have already lost organ function, and there's no way to restore that. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. Their passing might be less painful than petrification, though.
Oh, no.
Are you sure? I can make a cure, Mr. Stalker, but I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life, or a quicker but peaceful end.
Oh, damn.
I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit.
Oh, damn. You know what? Yeah. Here for Antonia. Oh shit.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin.
I don't think this to buy. Fuck this shop.
The cure isn't exactly stable. Give it to the patient as soon as possible.
Okay then. Alright, well, Grandma! Welcome to the army. Not die, but you know. Doesn't hurt the horse, but the kill will wish each one is better. Yeah, I think I let her die peacefully is better, right? I don't want to give it to her, though. Let her be her, it's fine.
I believed in you, and my belief has been rewarded. She can be cured. It feels like a dream. The possibility of imminent death, though. Why won't pain ever leave her alone? I cannot make this choice. Every option is painful. I cannot know what's best for her. What would you choose?
I will not choose the cure, right? I don't think I need to use it. Yeah, I think it's better to let her die peacefully, right, than hurting. Even you kill back to normal, he already is human, right, you know. I would not use it. Fuck that.
I see that you too are reluctant to bid farewell to Lady Antonia. I wish she could stay with me longer. even if that time might be painful for her.
What she wants, I don't know. I don't care.
Feelings are such frightening territory. I hope she forgives me for my choice. I will dispose of that cure, lest I be tempted.
Hey, keep it. You may need to tap into her hand to it. Alright, well. That's shit.
No matter what fate preserving
God welcome, damn it, I can't keep it. Let me keep it. Fuck it, I listen to the dude. Yeah, fuck it.
People have no thanks for keeping.
Oh, she's gonna die now, so it's fine. And Eugenie says the dude is in the swarm, right? Where is that swarm? I forgot. Here? Right, only swarm I remember is here. Right, the balance swarm is right here, right? I remember that. Actually, kinda right. I think that's the same as the cure for Alzheimer in Judgment, that you know. Yeah, it's cure the Alzheimer, you know. But when the brain are already damaged, how are you gonna heal the brain, right? You know. So that's cure people, you know. It have blood too, though. The blue blood is the same, though. Skin, right? I think. You hear, bruh? I don't think so. Ah! Don't spit on me. Let me do the plan, the sun! Oh, I don't get to use it, god damn it. Just forget to the Victor room. After Victor room. Oh! God damn it. I thought this is the fucking thing that I have to come. God damn it, alright, so it's not. So just progress to the Victor room. And we get the key or the gallery that we can walk back, right? I think. The four finger is weird. I think because he actually a dog. He got four finger. He actually a dog. That mask is actually not a mask. It's actually his face. He's a dog that transformed to become human. Transcends the history and the world, you know. The dude's still there? Nope, he's gone. Yeah, so why the fact there's the key though? I think there's a key we can use it, right? I remember that there's a Sainless Mercy key. I think it's walk back. Right, we fight the dude here. Man, I love Victor fight though, actually you're not, right? You see it, right? Victor fight is so much fun. It's, you know, even you don't get the perfect parry timing, right? But you still got the, what do you call? If you block it normally, you still can attack back to get the health back because you get the regeneration back if you not perfect block, right? I think that's such a cool idea. Oh. Hola, look, it's the hero mechanic. Yeah, I think I want that so much, you know? I hate Pola. Oh! Wait, she is here! What the fuck? And why there's a lane? Just fix the roof, dude! Oh, let's pick. I got the let's pick. Why are you here? Oh! The Sainless of Mercy statue. You can do system resisting using Sainless Mercy statue. Gold coin fruit can be consumed to reset your level. Key organ, Legion arm. The more time you reset, the more gold coin fruit you is required. Why are you here? In the rain.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm a listener. To bear witness.
Oh, so it said that the Sainless Mercy is the thing that, what do you call? The thing that give life to the puppet, right? So it think it's probably be mean. Sophia. Or maybe she's the daughter of the thing, you know? A listener.
I always wondered why I'm a listener. Why this power came to me in this time and place. But now I understand. Ergo reached out, wanting someone to hear it was once human.
It was once a human too.
It wanted someone to remember it. Perhaps a god or an angel. Who knows?
I mean, they actually patch it, so you can listen the level at the gold tree too, right? But I think I'm pretty sure the patch before the first patch, you cannot, you have to come here to lead to the level, right? Respect. But now you can respect at the tree now, so it's kind of really nothing here.
You can control Ergo with gold coin fruits. The sad tears of those who became trees. If they get the chance, the alchemists might force me to make such a tree of them. Or something even more tragic. Don't let the sacrifice of the alchemists' victims be in vain. With the fruit, they lend their strength to you. Collect gold coin fruits, and let the Saintess statue inspire you to victory.
Ah.
And honor their sacrifice. Their grief and tears.
Okay. About the job, Ergo. Ergo.
Puppet frenzy and carcass monsters don't happen.
Well, we kinda know that. Give me something new, Sophia. Come on.
Ergo. Ergo is the essence of life, made from the petrification disease. It contains the memories and distilled lifespan of the victim. That's why puppets sometimes awaken their old selves, or describe someone else's memories. Simon coveted Ergo's power, and he noticed that the process of curing the petrification...
I remember that the fan comic of Dark Souls that tells story about humans. How when the chosen undead level up, that they will rewrite the memory of the people who soul belong to. Imagine Ergo is something like that. Yeah. I like that idea too, you know. It's the same idea of the vampire being the blood, and then they got the memory of the blood of the people, right, you know? So this is the same. We got the Ergo, and the Ergo have the memory of people that use the weapon, and he learned how to use the weapon too, something like that, yeah.
Whatever choice you make.
Alright. Fix the loop, okay, Sophia, next time. You puppet who dream of a new right, offer a gold coin.
This device must be powered by gold coin fruit. A new life for an old puppet.
That's the pee organ too. I don't think I need to level up anything, so fuck that. Oh, stop. So said this. So said this one. I, Adriana, Adriana, record for the brother and sister. Please, Felice. The one who will swallow even God. Listen, my brother and sister. I, Felix, shall tell you about the world's secret. In the beginning is what a wish is had to be wished. It's the only paradise perishable human can have. For thousands of years, human wish perish, but one reached a star. That was a miracle. More so because that star was a really good one. The star answered the human and descended Earth. Then everything began. Okay, it's a law of the Earth. Alright, got you, Sophia. Oh, got the thing here too. Nice. Alright, that's good. Let's continue our journey then. I actually can change to be the next weapon, next user if I want to, chat. It's fine, I'm gonna leave the like 10 point on strength, but it's fine. You know, if I want to be the next. But right now I think the strength weapon actually fun too. The crab arm, the pizza cutter, I just want the sassy weapon right now. Except if I got the cool weapon, that's probably be the worst part, you know. The cool weapon is actually the next weapon or something, you know. So they extract the ergo from the human that got petrification, right?
So the Isle of Alchemists. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. That's something, I guess.
So it's just actually kind of like the DC that turned human into a battery, you know? And well, if it actually make you become robot and become invisible, become a god, that makes sense why some people want to be a robot, right? You know, me too, Chad. If I become look like to be, I'll take that too. You know, you got me, right, Chad? You know, if I actually turn to robot and I become to be, I'll take it. I've got slap the huge cock on me too, because why not? Pelis is the ancient Greek of for will. Remember the will of in Pinocchio. Oh, we have to fight that monster, right? Oh shit. Oh, hey, bro, sup, bro? You see the shit that I did, bro?
Ciao, Bello.
Ciao, yo.
Seems you and I share a strong connection.
She's so goddamn tall. Holy shit.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
Uh-huh.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig, I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight. His windows to the world.
Oh, sucked to you did.
Terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure, and never what they promised.
Oh, bruh, you want for me
on
too?
Crucible kissing wizards.
I give it to you after the bro job. Oh no.
Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bombolone.
Please.
Ow.
The gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please. The gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps.
I give it to you after the bro job. Alright, fine, you know what, I give you, I like you, okay, you hot, shut the fuck up.
We knew you were a true friend, and generous.
That's right, I liked you from the start, you know, just out of feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is grateful. We both are.
How much did he give it to them, though?
I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us, so I suppose this is farewell. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, a small token, but it's a gift from the heart. Now go.
Oh, it got the big and filled potty. You know what, I kind of feel something now. Is she the girl in that we need to save? Wait, she should go back there too, right? Yeah, I forgot that.
I never forget a friendly thing.
Honestly, I didn't really expect you to bring us a damn thing, and yet, thank you, truly.
Damn, she's so goddamn poor. I love her.
Housekeeping,
yeah, she can get this scam for sure. Yeah, that whole thing.
I think we could become actual friends. Honestly, I didn't really.
Should we go back to look for the girl? Before first, or should we go forward? I mean, we can keep go forward, right? And then we can come back later, right? Or we should go back and see Belle first. I think we should go back and see Belle first before we go forward. Fuck that. I'm sorry, chat. I have the compensated. I want to go back and look for the girl. Cousin, go get the girl. You know?
Nice.
But that's real, chat. That's what happened. You don't see the part that part, chat, you know. Give me the gold coin, you know. I give it to you. After the bro job. In the book, the black cat and the red fox trick Pinocchio by pretend to be disabled. The fox pretend to be the bad leg. The cat pretend to be the bride. But the cat actually going bride in this one. Yep. See, that's it. I give it to you after the blowjob. Ow. So where the fight is the girl is again? It's such a long backtrack, you know? Not this way though. I mean this, that's the, wait, I have to go from the beginning and then walk backward, but yeah. Sup, bruh? Oh no, hi. Please. Wait, we can go from the back and then go up and then, yeah, I remember it now. I remember. But it's such a cool story that, you know, but because Disney make the cartoon, the animation so cute to watch, you know, so that's why you don't see the point of the story, you know, I think. It's right here, right? Nope. I mean, it's right here. We have to go all the way back. And they're gonna be the robot. I mean, he may die here, chat. He may die here. And how might I have to go through? Oh my god, I have to actually fight him like this, huh? Alright. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. This guy can actually attack you. What the fuck, man? Dude. She's gone. The fuck? Damn it! It's gone. Yeah, I feel like Bill actually the fox girl, I think, you know. I have a hunch. I actually have a hunch right now that the fox girl is the actual you know. Bill is the fox girl, you know. Yeah. Damn. Well, you know. Right, chat, I see right now. I'm gonna bet that, you know. She's the fox girl. She lied to you to come to here to kill the Victor for her. Because remember that she is one of the alchemists too, right? They are both one of the alchemists too, so they probably, you know, have planned to lure Pinocchio to go fight Victor to see Simon, you know. They have their own plan to take down Simon and stuff, you know. So she pretend to, yeah, let's just, can you beat all the robot for me, please, you know? I bro you after that, you know, something like that, you know. Lie or die. Chio, what's up? Welcome to the stream. The chat, please go follow Chio Ramen Noodle Chat. Awesome streamer and VTuber. Ah!
You need me? I was surprised when the bell rang. The Isle of Alchemists, you say?
Yes.
And monsters. This is a nightmare. I'm living my own nightmare. Puppets and alchemists, forget it. It is their secret island.
So how did the dog guy go there then? How did he go there?
If we could find it, how to get there? What about... I don't know if it even works anymore. But one still requires fuel, needs must when the devil drives.
Uh-huh.
There could still be a way. A dangerous but marvelous mode of transportation. But...
Golden Ego, what?
Without a golden ergo.
Ergo.
My research, well, Purgina
Uh-huh.
It's also led me to believe it is guarded by actual monsters.
Oh, so that's so where the dog guy go, right?
I can't make this decision for you. It's up to you. No, I'm not going to tell you the details yet. Not until we have that golden ergo. It's just not worth getting our hopes up, compagno.
Yep. Let's go. So how are you, Shio? Yeah, so chat, please go follow Shio Ramindudu, okay? Chat, Shio post the fighting game right now. The fighting game tournament right now, chat. The winner got Street Fighter 6, chat. So please go watch Shio too, okay? Why your car brake system, brake system and you are, and use your weapon. I mean, I use the pizza cutter right now, Shio. That's the point. I use the sassy weapon. You know? I actually like how, you know, that Benini say about that. Yeah, I got the thing and then, yeah, most of the thing is my butler do it for me. It's the same thing when I think a lot of people talk shit on Tony Stark about that, do that. Oh, it's the what the robot actually do it for him, you know, analyze his stuff and build it for him. Not Tony Stark did that, you know. Come on, man, you know. Alright, so we in the balance swamp now, right? Oh my god. Got the pizza, he man! Oh, we use the right weapon in the right place to chat. I shit you not. We fight the puppet, we use the He-Man weapon. Nice theory you have there. It would be cool if you are not bright. You didn't look at the pillar in the hotel. What? What did I say? What did I say again? I forgot what I said 1 second ago now, Cypher. I'm sorry. Or you mean what Chio say, right? Real the Fox theory. Oh yeah. But you are not blind. You didn't look at the pillar in the hotel. I mean, you know what? I always blind. I feel that's the point. You know, I can see shit in front of me. The Benini crab landmark. The man at fat balance swap. Is this issue of Benini guy? We like to introduce a special place different from our previous feature at attraction. And we don't mean special in a good way. Of course, it may cater to a few people with particular taste, but if you are an adventurer who wants to know all about crab, it's worth learning about each other. In that sense, the balance swap is the area that showcase crush show shadow will. The balance swap is where scrapped puppet and this are discarded because it's a compost of swarm and levy. It wasn't part of the city development in the past. It was DV a coal mine, but was soon forgotten because of the ergo discovery. Later a few shoes factory business concerned about scrap puppet began to dispose of them illegally here, turning the swamp into what is now a swamp full of discarded puppet and corrupted animals. It's a crowd grave itself. Luckily, the city announced that they are turned the balance swamp into park with and did the exhibition just around the corner, so we see some hope here. It's living grave uphill. How about seeing this kind of place with your own eye? Before anything develops, good or bad, an experience is an experience. Late 205, an attraction for those who want to see Crab Shadow. Long boot are must. reporter Medolo. This guy was made with support for Benini Company, Flame of the City. Aww. I love that. I actually kind of like Benini though, actually do not, you know. I love it, you know, he's actually funny soul character, you know. Aha. Go back to hell, look at the Pela. Okay. Which Pela though? I got it, Cypher. I got you, bro. We got the swamp here. We have to go forward. What is the pillar? I mean, we're gonna see her actually peek around the corner or something. What pillar? Which one? Which pillar? You mean this one? Oh! Yep.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I was able to escape, thanks to you.
Okay then.
I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I'm a soldier from outside.
Yeah, it's not her. Yeah, I think it's not her.
They sent us in pairs to investigate. I got trapped by the blockade and...
You are there, you beat me with her. How did you miss it? Well, next time, shine the light on her, okay?
Can I stay with you until I get in touch with my partner?
If she have four finger, okay? Alright, nope, she doesn't have four finger. If she have four finger, okay?
I get the puppets. But what are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Krod? I get the puppet. What
you know, next time, shine the light on her, okay? Look at this. This pillar have more brighter than this one. She should stand here, okay? And look at that. We can see both Sophia and her at once. Why the fuck did she stand on the dark part of the area, dude? You know, this is like the bad shit, you know? Come on, man. Even the Eugenie have the... Look at that. Even Eugenie have the light on her, right? Even this guy have this light, right, you know, the butler. Look at the fucking Venini have this light on him. So we see, yeah, that's the guy, right? This guy have the light here because it's a counter, right, you know? She actually always stand in front of the door, so we see her on top. But this girl, go and stand right here so I can see you next time, okay? So, you know, it's not umbrage yet. This game sucks. Zero orbit. No, I can't play this game anymore now. How dare they put the pronoun in my game? You know? Alright, give me 5. Thank you. Ow. I just enjoy the game and then you put the pronoun in my game! How dare you! That dude. What the fuck, man? Just video game, dude. Come on, man. So Venini and Geppetto, which one is smarter based on the invention? I mean, Geppetto is like the dude that make one robot, and that robot is the best one. And Venini is like the guy that make everything, and everything can recreate all the time. So I say that for the purpose of everyone, Venini is smarter for them, you know, because he, you know, the thing about that, when Venini is like the guy that, oops. How do I go from A to B? Let's make a car, right? You know, so I can make a car that can travel from A to B, and then I can make it to B to C to D to E. So, oh, let's make more road so we can go around, right? Something like that. Geppetto is like that. We have to go from A to B. Let's make a robot that you can talk. So when you walk around, you can talk to the robot. It's like it doesn't do anything with the travel, but. You can make a robot that can talk to you that awesome, dude, right? You know, come on, you know. Geppetto is hang pim, and even the star can reproduce the hang pim particle. Yeah, something like that, you know, you get the point, right, you know. That Geppetto will be like, oh yeah, we need to go from A to B, so let's make a robot. So we can walk together and talk, you know. Why not? But it doesn't do anything with the it's easier life, you know. But we need to be like, oh yeah, let's make a car, you know. Why not? Make a law too, why not? Make a light too, you know, why not? So we can travel at night too, you know, something like that, you know. So Venini is kind of smart, but he keep making stuff, you know, compared to Geppetto that just make one thing and that's it, you know.
If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, it's just too terrible to think about.
Oh my god, the dude is back! Not that dude again! Oh my god, dude is back! Dude! Why you back? Ow! That's a lot of damage, dude. Holy shit. Oh, ah. Alright, stop, drop, and roll. Alright. Oh my god. Out indeed hot. Ooh. Ah. The tree's back. He back. Okay, who back? Back again. Alright. I'm pretty sure this time he's gonna be the lead, what they call the lead spot enemy now, right? I'm gonna guess it. He be the spot enemy right now. He's gonna keep spawning and spawning now. I want my spaghetti back. Somebody touch my spaghetti. Oh, that's so old, right? You know that meme. He come back to teach you about the car recovery. Yeah, I got it, bro. Take this. Fuck yeah. Oh, not. Oh, what the fuck? The locket dog. Oh, that's a thing here. Thing there. Thing everywhere. Alright. Can we talk? Alright, we cannot talk. Oh! This dog actually fly. I love it. This dog actually fly right now. Something behind the thing. Yep, I knew it. Yeah, take this. Yeah. Ow. But look at that. The dog have the sword though. The katana though. Why the dog have a katana sword, Chad? I don't get it. Try Force Media Instructor Converter. That's such a long name. It's buff more. Yeah, that's better. I'll take it. Yeah, I should change the plate to be the stripe plate there, right? Yeah. I forgot that, chat. Yeah. Because the Victor actually punch uses stripe damage, right? I forgot to change that, but well, I can beat it easily. That's a good thing, right? That means it doesn't actually have to change the armor or thing that much. It just has to be a good, play pretty good, you know? Ow! What the fuck? Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh shit! Sniper then. Cop to tea time. Oh! Alright, fuck it. Run. Oh, I see. I see the thing. Not gonna miss that. Oh shit. Sniper dead. Come here. Cash. Oh, they call up. That's not worth it. Oh, damn it. Wait. I can use it. Which one is the thing that stop the thing? Fuck, I don't know which one stop the thing. Fine, take the damage. I'll take it. What the fuck? The call up takes so long. Oh my god. Oh my god, the fucking No! Not this bitch again. Why am I in call up mode too? Now! Yeah, you come here and take the poison. Did he get the poison? I don't think he get the poison. Alright, that's piece of shit now. You piece of shit now. He doesn't take the poison though. What the fuck is that? That's so shit. Yeah, the car, the Shoyo guy is the pale killer, yeah. A lot of people die by all both of them. A lot. Ow. Yeah. I use the fucking electrical on this guy. Ow. The combo takes so long. Yeah, I think this guy should be already electric, so I kinda used the wrong weapon on him, right? You know? That's not a good bit. Alright, chat, back to the crab arm. The crab people is back. Crab people, crab people. Yep, it's back. Guess who back? God damn, the crab arm is too good. La bong. Ow, indeed hot. This game has butt pool. There gonna be a lot of butt pool there, yeah. Oh, you did it to yourself, dude. I'm pretty sure I should not let the enemy follow me through all the way, right? Because it'd be pretty shitty to fight all of them. And you shoot at the thing. Alright, yeah, take this. Dog had a sword, it's a cool sword to you know. Why can't I get the cool sword like this? Alright, run. Run. Dodge. Ooh, shit. Oh, I should learn the that one to here and then get stabbed. Oh, but I gonna get shot, right? Yeah. Right. Oops, wrong button. Ow. He just zoning right now, huh? Zoning, huh? I missed. Zoning, huh? You piece of shit. Zoning, huh? You keep zoning me, huh? Alright, take that. Zoning, huh? You fucking piece of shit. Zoning, huh? Zoning, huh? Get fucked. Alright. I got the Legend Caliber too. Oh, bruh. That's cool. Alright, let's change back to the Pizza Cutter. I want to use Pizza Cutter because, you know, I use the crab people too much now, okay?
Nice.
Nice. Oh my god. Aha! Shoot me from behind. Oh, wow. Okay, that's all. That's smart. Oh, look at that. There's another trap right there, too. Just to bait you. Alright. That's a good bit. That's a good bit. I say that's a good bit. Alright. And now, what is this guy gonna do? Are the bleach gonna go down again? Yeah. What the fuck? Why? It's gonna be something down there too, right? Nah, I want to go down there now. He's gonna walk all the way up. Oh, it's back to the beginning, I see. Alright, so. Oh, shit. Ah, this is the dude, alright, I see. ด้วยโกไฟไกด์ดาวเดเดสไอเทมแดเดอ Look at how many items down there Ow, okay, I miss it Ow Wham! Oh, cut in half. Anything good? Please weapon. God damn it! Just weak ass weapon. God damn it! It's not worth it. Not worth it. It's not worth it.I think that another guy, that's why. I think that this guy just fall down. This is the other guy. I don't think he come back yet too. So, alright, let's keep going. We have 9,000 ergo right now, chat. We can do a little bit of sassy. Oh, it's actually temp. The temp. Oh, I knew it. That's a temp. I knew it. I knew it. I got the thing. I knew it.I knew it was a bit. I knew it, but that's a bit. All right, and I have to walk all the way to. Oh, there's no shortcut to. Oh, damn it,
bruh.
Yeah, I knew that's a bit too. All right, let's take a break, chat. 5 minutes before we do the other part and the last one.